Who can say for sure? Perhaps a frontal lobotomy would be the answer. If science could operate on this distorted brain and put it to good use, society would reap a great benefit.
I was trying to figure out how I was going to top the publicity of yours and Kanye's interview. So I decided I was going to walk in here and just pee on the floor and leave. I'm peeing right now.
Oh, God.
All right.
Clean up aisle one.
All right, see you guys later.